Corduroy Goes to School by Don Freeman, pictures by Lisa McHugh. It is a beautiful morning and Corduroy is at school early so he can play with his friends. They swing on the swings and go down the slide. They climb on the bars. Here comes the bus. It is time to go to your classroom, Corduroy. Corduroy talks to his friends while he puts away his backpack. This week, it is Corduroy's turn to take care of the class's pets. He walks up to the bird, he wakes up the bird, gives water to the he gives water to the garble and feeds the fish. At the beginning of the day, everyone sits on the rug and the teacher reads the class a book. Then she talks about the letters of the day. Today's letter is B. Everyone has brought in something for show and tell. That begins with a B. What did Corduroy bring? Corduroy bought buttons in a box, and one of them brought a boat and the other one brought a ladybug and the other one brought a balloon. Now it is time to play. Corduroy could build a city in the block center. He could try on the hats in the costume corner. He could look at the books in the reading center. He could put together a puzzle in the quiet corner. What should Corduroy do? It's time to get back to work. Corduroy's class is practicing their letters and learning colors. Corduroy gets out his crayon markers. Corduroy gets out his crayons, marker, paints, and paper. Corduroy makes a big purple A, a big blue B, and a big green C. Nice job, Corduroy. all that work has been made, everyone? All that work has made it everyone hungry. Today is Corduroy's teacher's birthday, and they are having a special treat. Cupcakes and juice. And the class sings happy birthday. B is for birthday, says Corduroy. Of the day, Corduroy's teacher asked the class to draw a picture of what they like best about their day at school. Then they put all the drawings on the blackboard. What a busy day it was. Like, share, and subscribe.